No, don't wanna. Don't wanna face you right now. Let's see what the hello, staircase! Now then. The confused guy said he thought it was... Chueh? Ooh, Vile Astaroth. I want to know when the Magnetite man is coming back. I mean, this is actually... I'm actually legitimately running low on Magnetite from time to time. Oh, not this again. Maybe I should have just cut stream instead of, Okay, come on, get back into it. Yeah. If it doesn't stabilize... Well, actually it's kind of stabilizing, so... Okay. So onwards we go. Did I make a wrong turn? I did make a wrong turn. I might as well explore what's over here. Never mind. Yes, fat mess I've gotten myself into this time. Oh, that was perfect. Oh, it's a Cathedral of Shadows, but the only one that works is Sibak Lakshmi? I think we've seen that and it's nothing we want. Bufarama and Midiyama. I mean, that's basically... does the same job that Sibak does, except we'd be getting rid of Lakshmi, who's much, much more useful. I'm just gonna auto battle this because I don't care at the moment. We're heading to the healer anyway. Oh, I kinda expected one last battle right as we got it to the healer's spot. Okay, I'm gonna have to start, like, actually battling more things, because this mag usage is just going crazy. Only 108 mag from that, that's 5 steps worth. We can't get mag from someone who's we've got as an ally, so... Okay, yeah, straight through there. Okay, which way was it to the stairs? It was... Okay, and the fastest way to get there is... Turn here. Yep, getting a little bit of that slowdown again. Maybe if I become like a serious streamer, I'll get better equipment and stuff. No, not Dear Ahan. Han Mahan. Damn it, double hit the same enemy. I hate it when that happens on these. Well, we are down to three of them. Did that again. We'll try this one more time. Oh, nice. Now that's more like it. Come on, finish it off. Yeah, there you go. Let me just get prepared for when we are ready to go off. Okay. Ugh. Fight through it. Come on, you can do it. And I think this is the right path. Yeah, it's right through there. All I did was... Oh, right. Well, all I did was go into the browser and change something on a different tab, but that probably does mean that my computer is actually trying to do something other than run my stream, which it apparently doesn't like to do. Right, and we barely saw any of this floor. Now, did we check that one off room there? Doesn't quite look like... No, that's not the same one off room. Not so bad. This is kind of ripping through our MP, but... Oh, come on. Stop being so laggy. If we don't get a level up soon, it's going to be just like another wasted thing, because it'll be time to start already. And that wasn't even a huge source of mag. 7650, that's not nearly close enough. Let's see what happens if I just auto-battle this one out. This isn't looking good. Just move this. Oh, yeah, no wonder it hasn't even switched over yet. Just gonna wait for it to finish loading. Not even sure who I'd host if I did, Oh wait, there's probably more. Yeah, there's probably more. Oh, wait. Switch back to here. Move that back up a bit. Nope, not there. There we go. Yeah, we're just going to waste all of that MP to Midiyama as much as we can, because we need to use that for Paralati anyway. Nice. Not nice. Run. Seven of them. I don't ever remember facing this many enemies at the same time in any other Megami Tensei game. What do you mean, no need for Mappara? It faded. It definitely faded. Ah, whatever, I'll wait. Yeah, it's not worth the effort. And with that one, can't get any magnetite off of it anyway. This is already the correct direction, is it not? Yeah, it is. Straight through, if I remember correctly, yeah. Not too bad at all. Yeah, that's what I thought. Oh, actually, that's a one-way door going that way? Interesting. Okay, yep, already facing the correct direction. How do we have a single tile in the middle of nowhere that we've allegedly seen? Unless I warped into it and then immediately tristarded. I miss having MP recover on its own. It made keeping my party healthy so much easier. Oh wait, that wasn't automatic. That I had to use special apps for that. I guess I just got so used to it, I forgot that, because I always had those on. Okay, well, we're quite a bit healthier this time. All right. My para. Okay, so this is new. I mean, we're heading west, which is not really what we wanted to be doing, but... I do not like how little Bufudine did to that. I do like that Hanmahan is still destroying things. And from here we auto battle. Where's the Magnetite man? What the? Lost a level? Yeah, wow. It's outright the higher level character now. I think Tentarafu did something good too. You gotta at least be getting close. Yeah, close-ish. Still gonna have Sebek do some Mediamas. Yes, we just made a giant circle. Come on, you can do it. Do I mean that didn't help at all? And yeah, I'm just like full attacking now. Gotta. Nope, I've gotta do it. Ease the pain. Yeah. I mean, I got it to go back to normal for just a moment when I switched windows for active window, but yeah, this way. Will actually relieve the costs. I wish I could get this back to like some semblance of sanity. Am I pointing the right direction? No, I'm not. Come on, it's another level drainer. Yeah, I should like have this route memorized by now. Behemoth, behemoth. What is behemoth weak to? I mean, that sprite is, looks like something I associate with a completely different monster. Behemoth. No, I'll just run. Or try. I should have just battled it, but I'm a little frustrated at the moment. Which way? Right, I was exploring that path when I ended up deciding that I just needed to Tristart. There's only four of them. I really should be fine with just auto-battling, but... Nah, actually, if I remember correctly, they're pretty tough cookies. That didn't actually do that much damage. Yeah. Good enough. No, they woke up quickly. Whatever. Whatever, whatever, whatever. Next time I save, I'm going to just reboot the emulator, I think. This is hurting my ears. Okay, this is new. So... Oh! It's a staircase! It's a staircase! We're on floor 2! That's where the old man said he thinks we want to be. Persky's lair is ahead. It's dangerous. It really is. It's really dangerous. Okay, so that's our boss that we're going to be getting our ass kicked by. A spinner in a two-way hallway. Oh, wow, and that's, there's a lot of one-way doors leading into this hallway. I got a feeling. Something's about to happen. This could be the route to Persky's lair. And we don't have an anti-Persky device yet. Unless we received it as soon as we beat Hecate. Oh, they're hella weak to that Bufudine. Why did I even bother going directly in for the attack? I got a feeling about this. Oh boy. Yeah, I had a feeling that this was it. What the? Beast Purski? It's not a tyrant. It's not even a tyrant. But it is giving us that same song as our battles against the tyrants still. So it's not actually sentient, it's just a certified badass. Is that what you're telling me? That is a lot more damage than I've ever done to a tyrant. Persky's nay obtained. Is that... This is another one of those things like Sector Delphinus in Strange Journey. There's like a bunch of mini bosses, I think. It's not. That is another staircase. I don't think I want to go down just yet, but I did want to at least record that on the thing. This is another one-way door, but who cares? It's the direction we're headed anyway. I don't want to face eight of them, but they're gonna make me. Okay, well, we definitely can't just reset, because we did beat Purski, which theoretically is some sort of boss. Also, we've been through a whole cycle of half moons there, and we have not run into the Magnetite salesman. Wait, why am I escaping? I'm down below 2,000. Let's see what's in here. Statue of you. When Purski neighs, Set cannot move. Please close your eyes. I'm actually going to do it, because that tends to be a warp back to somewhere good. Okay, maybe that's a little too far warped back, but... Okay, we're not that far from that healer. Kaiju Tarantula. It's gonna be worth almost no mag. It was worth a little mag. Bah! And now level up, are you flipping kidding me? Okay, time to save, time to reset the emulator. Okay. No, go down. Stop doing that. Yeah, I think something I did when I was messing around with the notepad, I accidentally hacked something up. I was going to say, if I'm not stopping off at the healers, is there a faster way? But even though I just healed up, I feel like stopping off at the healers is still the right move after auto-battling this. I mean, my mage has lost over half of her HP. Already. Yeah, Hanmahan doesn't help. Oh, we're going down towards New Moon, not up towards... Oh, whatever. Let's just auto-battle this. Or not. Thank you. Yeah. Wait, did I still not Mapara? It didn't actually do anything. Sometimes it does that, because... game. Wouldn't have given us any mag anyway. Oh, wrong button. We're not taking any chances on any of this stuff. We are just going to keep on Dormina. And now we'll auto battle it. Yeah, they keep waking up, but I don't care. Now I care. You better be worth a lot of mag. Not really a lot of mag. We'll do one more. Does seem to be taking a lot of damage. Well, the experience is nice. Okay, this time it worked. Still want to use the map, though. And now we auto battle it. Come on, we need more magnetite. Not great. It's about 10 to 11 steps. East is where we wanted to go. We can't actually go any further east. Okay, this is the path we want to take. Okay, yeah, we want to be going south. Still heading south. In between Tentarafu and Dormino, we actually should be pretty fine. I just have to play smarter instead of going all aggro. I cannot believe that my mag supply is running that well. I have half a mind to just grind on the second basement. Because that's the only place I've actually seen that magnetite salesman show up. Okay, so Tentarafu, not so good against these guys. Oh, Tentarafu's probably a dark spell. No, Dormino won't do anything. I'm just gonna Bufurama just to try to get a freeze, maybe stall a little bit. Seems like it's always the MC that's leveling up, never the magic slinging sidekick. She got her last level up when we were literally in Bien. Right on our way to a healer. If I had known that we were that close, I wouldn't have said yes to closing my eyes. $440, that's a decent amount, but I mean, didn't I fight like 8 guys to get that? $1748, okay, not that far off. Which way? Looks like we're at the edge of a map. I'll try it. That wasn't a help. Yeah, we'll try this. I mean, we're still probably getting kind of close to a trust start just because the demons are running low on MP, but except for Yaksha. Okay, the full 8 hits. Yeah, let's just auto. Come on. No, that's a talk. That's a downstairs. I don't want to go downstairs just yet, but it's a thing to keep in mind. Okay, that's a singular room. Wait a minute, that's a one-way door to off the map? We've made it to Infini Palace. I'm not sure if that's a good thing or not, but we've done it. I get the distinct feeling that it's not necessarily a good thing. Well, just gotta go for it. Dormina didn't do anything. Of course, Dormina didn't do anything. No, wait, Lakshmi was the other one that had the Recarm. Part of me wants to Mediama with Sebek, but the other's like, we kind of need to actually wait for Cyber to go down and then Recarm. There's our chance. Now we'll Mediama. And it worked. I'm losing viewers again. And we're starting to get down to the end of this battle. What a long, strange battle it's been. Oh no, wait, that's right, we want to just keep Mediama-ing the whole way through because we're going to get a level up at the end of this anyway. I don't want to go through a series of one-way doors just yet. Are you kidding me? Okay, that seems like something important. What the hell am I still doing in here? Yoma. I can deal with Yoma. Oh, okay, that I must be underleveled if I got that response. Well, it's a single enemy, so. Man, that took a lot of damage. Yeah, I think I'm... Yeah, I think we're out of our depth in here. God, I didn't even notice the mag's still going down. Like crazy. I mean, not status. Comp. Devil Analyzer. Werewolf is 52. What about that other thing we just saw? Okay, the dual hands are only 35. Hydra is which thing? That's a wielder. Yeah, Purski was only 45. Now where is that thing we just saw? What Wyvern? 49, it's a beast. We could recruit one of those. But I'm not sure if I want to. Yeah, Hammerhand's not really doing that much damage. Just gonna auto battle this. Regardless of how much mag this gives out, I'm like. Oh, hold on, I think I'm being called. Nah, must have been my imagination. good, even just taking the step there. And that's not going to get me mag. Nor will that. Come on. I honestly don't care if I get a demon knocked out. It's less, just less mag I have to pay for. Huh. I'm confused. What exactly does not having magnetite do then? So notice that it goes down. It wasn't going down at all when I had no demons summoned. So I assumed that I, like, basically needed it to be able to summon demons? Oh. I'm losing HP twice as quickly. Now I'm not. That's weird. I could have sworn I was, like, losing 2 HP on the same step. Okay, so now I have no idea what the magnetite actually does. Did I get double hit on the same enemy on my Hanmahan? I must have. Fine. I don't even know what it's weak to. I'm just going to Hanmahan it. No, wait. And we'll Tentarafu too. It didn't do anything. That didn't really do much. No, it's using Fiery Breath, so maybe the Bufu spells are a good idea. It did a decent amount of damage, but not nearly as much as I expected it to. Oh, whatever. Auto battle. We'll heal up afterwards. This isn't working. This is getting really weird. Okay, how close to a level up is the MC? Not that far. Oh. Right. I remember now. Okay, getting there. Probably should Midiyama just to be safe. Already running low on MP. Said east side. We got a Mapara here. Yes. I don't remember where I got it. It's which one is it? SNES 9X. That's the most popular one in the racing community. And yeah, thanks for sending the extra message, because a lot of times the emulator itself is kind of over the chat window, so I don't see the first couple of messages. Oh, a poison too. Huh. South, 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 south. And add a mag again. Yeah, no, we just auto battle this. It'll work out. Oh. Yeah, I had a little trouble with getting it to work properly, but it, Oh, right. I was going to go to that staircase. I don't want to battle this thing. I'm just going to run. We'll just have Sebek Mediama, the whole party. It's not terribly strong magically, but it'll help. There. That should be good for now. Yeah, down the stairs. That's right. Now then. Yeah, I haven't been in this area at all. Oh wait, that's not a single room, that's a multi still. Normally I'd just Hanmahan this thing, but I've got so little MP I want to conserve it. Darn it. took every last try. I mean, we've got the marker. We can deal with this. That, oh, okay, phew. Just beat it quickly before we lose another demon. Still at a loss for where to go in this place, but who cares? We're making progress slowly. Oh. Okay, yeah, that's what I thought. Be right back. I should have just set it on auto battle before that, but oh well. That wasn't the right way. Nah, just auto battle. Good, we at least got past the full moon. Oh, right. I was like, no, we're going to be leaving this floor before we hit a half moon, but then I'm like, oh, right, magnetite doesn't actually appear to do anything. Good, that immediately makes things more manageable. Hmm. No, okay, yeah, that's that one. War MP is almost always the best option. Okay, yeah, there's where we were heading back down. I mean, actually, yeah, let's look at what that says. Sea of Flames, yeah, Infini. This is the final dungeon. Makes me wonder, that Purski thing was the only real... Okay, wait, I've forgotten where I'm going now. Right, I'm going to there. Purski thing did make the boss... did have the boss battle music, though it really did not come off as, like, a serious boss. Almost makes me wonder if I really should be going straight to Infini Palace, but something just doesn't quite feel right about that. I mean, that whole thing about back in Mazurka, we got the hint to Izanami's robe allowing us to withstand the flames, and we did kind of get a hint as to where Izanami was. Somewhat, This probably is getting close to time to wrap it up.